So today, Sophia going to introduce herself. Sophia Chow, she a good storyteller. She going to tell about what story?
Miss Steven John and the little girl kidnapped and I rescue her.
Okay. Start.
Okay, so one day there's a little girl called She, and she, but it goes to a side, and she live in the river. River with a house on the river, and then she the only one sleeping. She alone, and then she sleep, and she sleep. In the morning, she start to get up and then make her own breakfast eating, and after that she go out and then go fishing and have a great day by herself. She don't have any parents. She just live by her own, and she go with somewhere, and Miss Steven John kidnap it, and her wife kidnap her get her also, and she also
why oh that
also hurt
why oh that
she started to freak out a little bit.
Oh that not the white oh that
a little bit, and then Steven John and her wife start to kidnap her, and then Sophia hear that, and Sophia's the only person have to go because she don't have any parent. Her all parents have to go, and also her sister and her sister work with her dad together, and Sophia's the only one at home and protect herself because I'm the only one. And Sophia go to the library and see what happened.
And then
Sophia go to the library and see what is happening. And then she see her the only one have to go protect someone. She have to work everything.
So who's Sophia going to protect?
And then she going to rescue someone, and she see, and then she start to make her wing go down, and then she start to move her leg so fast and start to fly.
Wow, who fly?
Me, and then I fly to the house so quickly people count 1 minute, and I already fly there because I'm so fast.
Oh, so you can fly?
Uh-huh, and then I go to her house and check why everything's like that, and something is invisible. And oh. then she wanna kidnap the girl superhero, but she can't because she cannot, Miss Steven John cannot fly. So, I mean, I can't fly.
Oh, so you protect that girl?
And that's why, oh, you want my fan, huh? And then she have to catch me.
Who catch her?
Miss Steven John have to catch me, and then I fly out, and then give and help the girl.
Okay, and then?
And then the girl is so happy and thank you me so much, and she gave me chocolate. I said, no, I don't need any chocolate. I just need fruit. And
why?
Then she gave me fruit. Then.
What kind of fruit?
Okra.
Okra? Mm-hmm. You like to eat okra?
Yes.
And then?
And that's the end.
That's the end? How you... Okay, why you eat okra?
I want to eat okra again.
Okay, where you get the okra from?
Our backyard.
Why is it at the backyard?
Because you roll it for us.
Okay.
It's closer to the mulberry. Mm. If we cross at the there, so we go to the mulberry and you go back, or you can just go over there, cross, and then you made it to okra. They're different way. They're two way.
Okay.
And I even
remember
also,
that.
And
remember that, Grandma.
That's the end of the story.
Okay, thank you, Sophia.
Thank you for